Hello, I'm Benoît Rihoux, one of the MethodsNET academic coordinators, and I'm speaking from the superb facilities of the Radboud University Nijmegen School of Management in Nijmegen, the Netherlands, that will host the summer school in social research methods. So let me tell you a bit more about our unique summer school academic program, which combines both courses taught on mornings and a transversal afternoon program. That's indeed a unique package, and each participant can really acquire a great deal of extra skills via the summer school. So this is how it goes for a given week. So first, we kick off the week with a MethodsNET café. That's a great interactive moment during which you can meet very informally diverse instructors and experts in methods, and also many other fellow participants. And then, on each day of the week, you follow an intensive course in the morning. And during the afternoons, besides doing some course-related daily work, you may join three types of optional transversal training activities. First, you can join transversal research design sessions to gain a better understanding of how scholars from different methods and different traditions and approaches think about their research and findings. Second, you may also go and join a dissertation workshop. That's an interactive session during which you receive feedback on your work in progress by two or three methods experts. Third, you can also join a supplemental short course. On week one is visualizations, and on week two it's a math refresh. If you follow the full sequence of research design sessions plus the dissertation workshops over the 5 days, then you can acquire one extra ECTS credit point. So bottom line, what we offer at the summer school is a unique training package. You can get much more than just a great course. We believe that the more transversal content of the afternoon program, especially the transversal research design sessions, will actually contribute to deeper methods education. What we mean by this is that you will move beyond the specialized topic and specific epistemology of your morning course. You will also be able to take a step back and to think about your research. And you will gain some better understanding of some other positions, other ways to consider social science methodology and methods and techniques. It will broaden your horizons. So check out for other videos and see you very soon in Nijmegen.